Is something wrong?
You could say that. Sounds like someone spooked the kids.
Yeah, two of them disappeared. They ran away after this creepy guy wearing black clothes showed up.
A Turk?
That's what I thought, but no.
It's this guy who's always stumbling around town in a dirty robe full of holes. They say he's sick or something. Oh, and he had some kind of number tattooed on his arm.
I don't like the sound of this. I'm gonna check it out.
I know someone who fits that description. I'll come with.
Okay.
Come on. Come on.
I know this place is off limits to grown-ups, but if we want to rescue them, well, we gotta break the rules.
Oats! You're back!
Aerith's come to help.
Yeah, leave it to us. We'll take care of it from here.
But there are monsters out there!
Don't worry. I've brought a super strong friend along with me.
I used to be a soldier. So where's the guy?
I don't know. He disappeared and we can't find him.
Right now, let's worry about the kids.
Come on.
You guys have gotta hurry and find our friends, okay? Eaten by monsters!
They ran off this way. Be careful.
Where do you think they went?
Who knows? They're kids. Nothing to do but look all over.
I just hope we find them in time.
I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this?
Here we go. Not bad. Piece of cake.
Go on!
See ya.
Well, this is it, kid.
That's that.
That wasn't so bad.
Leave this to me.
I don't think so. Save them.
All right. You.
I'll show you what I can do. Why don't you lead the
Take
way?
Take it over. Now you're in for it. You're out of luck.
We'll be right there!
It up.
So it's my turn? Huh? I think we're almost done.
That's so cool!
How did you get to be so strong? Well, you see, Cloud here used to be a soldier.
He was?
Did you go fight in the war?
I might have. Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
That'll do.
I'm gonna grow up to be a
Let's
soldier
go.
Like you.
You can't just grow up to be a soldier. You gotta work at it.
Cloud thinks I'm good enough to be one, right?
Look at you, Mr. Popular.
That was so cool, you guys. Especially that...
Yeah, it was really cool when you went like...
You've got it all wrong. Like that.
No way. It was way faster than that. Like that.
Fine. And how about...
Like that.
Isn't that right, Cloud?
Isn't that right, Cloud?
Tifa? What's wrong?
Nothing.
Is Tifa like your girlfriend?
No.
But she's someone special.
It's not like that. More like... I don't know how to explain.
I see.
What do you think?
See me.
Do
I have a taste?
Thank you. From now on, if you run into trouble, promise me you'll find an adult, okay?
Okay, I will. And here, since you're so cool, you guys are both grown-ups, but you're also one of us now. You can come and play here whenever you want.
Don't worry, it'll be okay.
Wait! Not him. It looks pretty damn similar.
Huh? There's the number, but why two?
Who knows? Come to think.
The reunion. He's not running too far.
Cloud, get it together. Come on.
You don't know who Sephiroth is, do you?
Sephiroth, the war hero? I know he died in an accident 5 years ago. They said so on the news.
Maybe they did. But I've got a feeling he's still alive.
Oh, right. Come on, let's go.
Then you must be from the legendary...
My dad told me that that man, he used to be a soldier when he was younger. My dad told me that that man, he used to be a soldier when he was younger.
Hey, Cloud. I know a lot of people around here need help. When I'm out on patrol, a lot of them tell me about their problems. Do you think you might be interested in helping out?
Well, I'm all for it. We still have plenty of time.
I'm on the clock.
Don't worry. I give you permission.
I always have the latest information. Come find me if you want to know. The monsters out there are getting stronger and stronger. But that's no problem for you, though, right? Be careful anyway.
Oh my! Is that a Moogle?
You can see me, Koopa? Then you two must be very, very special people. In that case, welcome to the Moogle Emporium. I'm the owner, Moggy.
You must not be familiar with Mog the Moogle. It's a pretty famous fairy tale. Mog wanted to bring happiness to all the Moogles of the forest, so he decided to open a shop of wonders.
That's right, Koopa. I opened a store to bring happiness to the slums, like Mog. And you know, only people with the purest of hearts can even see Moogles.
You talking about me?
Well, Moogle magic isn't perfect, Koopa. Anyway, we've collected all kinds of rare and wondrous goods. They can be yours if you've got enough Moogle medals. But they'll need to buy a membership first. You can spend them here, Koopa.
So, Moggy, what do you do with the medals we give you?
Oh, you know what? I use them to make everyone happy. That's the duty of every Moogle.
Of course, just like Mog the Moogle. I see you're working hard, Mr. Merc.
Yep.
So what are you gonna do next?
Keep on working hard.
As you always do, I'm sure.
You know, this is how I earn a living.
Huh? Really? I thought you were just doing it for fun.
I suppose some people do.
Hello, I'm some people. Nice to meet you.
See anything you like? guys are great! Thanks to you, I've got a ton of medals, Koopa. Which means I can bring happiness to a ton of people.
Good for you.
Hey, Cloud. Maybe say it like you mean it?
Not until I'm happy. Go on, work your magic. Make me smile. From ear to ear.
I'll need a lot more medals, Koopa.
Well, that won't do. Come on, Cloud. Let's go get more.
Good luck, guys!
The monsters out there are getting stronger and stronger. But that's no problem for you, though, right? Be careful, anyway.